If you ain't watching Shot by 32, then what are you doing?
Indians. serious.
NC Giants with the threat to score. Go back and back. Second down. And go.
Fumble.
Going back to the well again, big boy, rumbling and bubbling.
I thought the ball had popped out.
Cuts back up the middle.
Yeah, awesome.
Preparation.
They're back, fourth down. Infraction on the defense.
Check, check, mark, check, check. Left John and back it. Alright, so if you got the cars that's parked ass on the grass, edge line, you gotta move that car. No, you good. You good right here.
Unless he's trying to wear him down.
Yeah. 5:29 on the clock. 6-0. Handoff up the middle, zigzags his way. Around the 15-yard line.
Number 10, the coach is back. And how about the Indian fans make some noise? And how about the Giant fans make some noise? EA Sports, it's in the game. So this is the matchup right here. They beat everything they faced from first time they got here to today. Let's see how this day turns out. And shot hats off to the official Chris, say no more. Y'all already know what he do. He the best at what he does. An NBA legend. Yes, sir. He passed on us today. He had a grace of leaving us, man. Oh, baby. 4:23 on the clock. Okay, she went and got that old Purvis chicken and fish. What that mac taste like, Miss Fishback? She shaked on it. Miss Fishback said he good.
You gonna smoke some
shit? Make sure you go to sleep.
I need that.
Yeah. Oh baby, ain't nothing like some old fried chicken, macaroni and cheese, and a nice cold crush. The great one. That's the one.
Yeah, yeah.
Shots by 32 is still in the building. Under the radar still here, right? Everybody still in their station? Under the radar has left us. Gridiron 704 Dean from the Griddle. Come away with a win to the tune of 19-0 over the NC Giants as well. Oh baby, they're in trouble. And number 12 on the tackle, who's been outstanding all weekend. Oh baby, here goes the Giants getting set to take the snap. And they decide to keep it, trying to bounce to the outside, breaks a few tackles, and then finally brought down. And maybe a yard or two on the carry. Because if those fans didn't go by your records, you'll be has been, plus naked. Oh, baby, a third down situation. Quarterback Rose, he's in trouble. And he'll be stopped for a loss. And that's a big open field tackle right there for the Winston-Salem Indians. October 15th, live from Forsyth County. In the great city of Winston-Salem is the Winston-Salem Indians homecoming. Fourth down situation. Let's see if the Giants can convert here. Quarterback getting set to take the snap. Empty man backfield. Oh, baby. Flag on the... little sport. So if you're coming out the Gassy County area, you definitely want to holler at the Gastonia Knights. Oh, baby, Izzy-O. And a flag on the play. Yeah, he's amazing on the ground. It kind of puts me in the mind of a young Tatornator back in the day. You remember when Tatornator was like that? Oh, God, what a... Oh, baby, there goes Diggs. He's digging. And another flag on the play. They're killing them with the flags. And I want to thank American Airlines. The next time you travel, please fly American Airlines. Yep. This will bring up first and about 35. Let's see what they do here. They hand it off to the back. And another flag on the play. And there's another penalty. And these flags are being brought to you by Tide Detergent for all your dirty laundry. Make sure you make it Tide. Yes, sir. They backed up on this. You want to try something different to give them a chance to catch a breather. Oh, baby. Ooh, that was a big time run right there by number 8. And that's being brought to you by DMX. Rest in peace. Here comes the boom. Yes, sir. Good Lord from Concord. Here goes the quarterback getting set to take the snap for the Indian. Three-man backfield. Let's see what they do here. Izzy O'Diggs, the deep back. They go with the fullback. I like that selection. This is going to bring up a third down situation right here. Still got a lot of ground to cover to get the first down. But it's third down right now, and that's the, ladies and gentlemen, and at the half, the score is 6 Winston-Salem Indians, 0. Okay, Indians 6, Giants 0, but it's still anybody's ball game, ladies and gentlemen. And at the halftime, please feel free to stop by the concession for all your nice, cold, refreshing, or hot concession. Make sure you stop by the concession today and tell them the Black John Madden sent you. And this time, I was also being brought to you by Fishback Film Sports. And also being brought to you by Shots by 32. And also being brought to you by the official Chris. Say no more. Yes, sir. All proud sponsors of the 2022 OTP Preseason Championship. Oh, that's a big time run right there by the Giants. Yes, sir, that's gonna be the matchup. Hey, ladies, if you ain't got nothing to do, man, hey, stick around 7:30 tonight, live up under the lights. You got the Brooklyn Chiefs taking on, who that is, Coach Cliff? The Triad Ducks. That's going to be a big matchup. Oh, baby. And they'll hand it off to the big back. Yes, sir. They want to stay in it. I like what they're doing right now. The Giants is really displaying that, hey, we got to play with some power. Defensive coordinator for the NC Giants right now. I love the fact that number 90 loves to play. Yeah, he's still in there. He's a hell of a blocker now. If you want to use him on a lead play, he'd be the perfect guy to use. Yes, sir. Get right in behind him. Yes, sir. It all depends on where the referee's marking at. Looked like he got the first down. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, baby, they went with it. You're right, Mungo. And that was a good choice right there because he got the first down and did some. How about it, NC Giants fans, make some noise? Yes, sir. That was a gamble right there. And I totally agree with you right there, Coach Cliff, on that situation right there. In an ordinary situation, as Coach Kelf, they had to have that protection up front in order for that play to even develop. So I can't take nothing away from the offensive line. You're absolutely right. Quarterback attempt to take the snap. They're going to hand it off to the D-back again. Ooh, baby. And I see why they hand it off to this kid. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Hey, what's going on, buddy? Long time no see, man. I can't call it, man. Yes, sir, I'm trying to. Creating that space. They see, now, you see what I'm talking about? Now, when you talk about a coach like Coach, the play can't develop without those front guys up front. So we have to, you know, give those guys their props. We're winding the clock. And hats off to the center, too, for the NC Giants for protecting that ball. Oh, baby. Somebody got anxious right there. Yes, sir. It's gonna go against the NC Giants right there. That's gonna be a 5-yard penalty. Repeat the same down. And I hate to. Okay, I see what you're saying, Coach Cliff. That does make a lot of sense. When you take number 90 from the backfield and put him on the line, you switch up the whole boat. Oh, baby, no, sir. Yes, sir. He got a few yards there. Tell y'all one thing, because this is the first time I ever got a complaint about, you know what I do, man, you know what I'm going to do. I am not going to fall out with nobody over nothing. At the end of the day, I want to go home, and ain't nothing going to stop me from getting home, and I sure ain't going to have no conversation with no woman. You got something to say to me, send your husband, because I ain't been hard. I don't even argue with my mom. Oh, baby. Yeah. Oh, baby. And then finally brought down. Big first down, and I just can't be quiet about that. That was an outstanding run. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. To the back, Izzy O'Diggs. Ooh, this kid's stepping out. And he'll pick up a good 7 yards on the carry. Okay, y'all, I'll be quiet. John's still in it. First down, Indians 0, NC. Baby, flag on the play. That's coming back. Yeah, that's coming back. Big shout out to the Virginia Bulls on some bully stuff here. And there goes Izzy O'Diggs again with a carry. He's already got over 105 yards on the ground. And the pass falls incomplete. And how about the Indian fans make some noise? Yes, sir. He fumbled it. No, no. Come on, go.
Oh, no.
Yeah, he know what it is. Yeah, he about every fan for real. He know, Joe. He about that life. Diggs with another big carry, and that'll put him over 100. Half of a honey bun, give me the talk. Listen to this play. That's what it's always about, the kids. Make some noise for your Winston-Salem Indians! And make some noise for your NC Giants! Win, lose, or draw, the Giants are still standing strong, and this is just a preseason, and they're getting ready for the 2022-23 season coming up.